In this procedure, we will be replacing the condenser fan motor on a Furrion air conditioner. The tools required for this procedure are an electric drill, a Phillips bit, a Phillips screwdriver, a 8mm wrench, and a 10mm wrench. First, remove the screws in the front of the air conditioner. Next, remove the screws in the rear of the air conditioner. Then, remove the screws on both sides of the air conditioner. Now you can remove the rooftop cover. Remove the front foam cover. Next, remove the screws on both sides of the rear foam cover. Remove the rear foam cover from the condenser. Next, remove the screws on the bottom of the frame that holds the motors. Remove the screws holding the capacitor box to the bottom of the air conditioner. Next, disconnect the harness at the controller. Use the 8mm wrench to remove the nut on the top of the compressor. Now you can remove the wires from the top of the compressor. After that, remove the screw holding the ground wire to the compressor. Remove the motor assembly and capacitor box from the air conditioner and set on a table. Use the 10mm wrench to remove the nut holding the fan to the condenser motor. Now remove the fan from the motor. Next, remove the screws attaching the condenser fan motor to the frame. Next, remove the screws on the box and remove the cover to gain access to the capacitor. Remove the screws from the capacitor mounting bracket and pull the capacitor out of the box. After that, disconnect condenser fan motor wires from the capacitor. Next, disconnect the ground wires from the box. Feed wires through the box and remove the motor. Install new condenser fan motor on the frame. Next, feed the wires through the capacitor box opening. Next, connect the ground wires to the box. Connect the wires to the capacitor. You can now insert the capacitor into the box and install the mounting bracket. install the cover back on the box. Next, install the nut to secure the fan to the motor. After that, install the capacitor box back into the air conditioner. Next, install the ground wires on the compressor. Next, install the wires connecting to the compressor. Now install the nut on top of the compressor. Make sure to connect the motor harness to the controller. Install the rear foam cover onto the condenser. Next, install the screws to mount the frame to the air conditioner. Install the front foam cover. Install the rooftop cover, making sure the rear overlaps the filter grill. Install the screws attaching the rooftop cover to the air conditioner. This completes the condenser fan motor replacement procedure.